Dr. Kenneth Zeichner is highly regarded nationally and internationally as an eminent scholar in teacher education. He is well known for his many innovative contributions and for mentoring next generations. He was among the first scholars to focus on how to prepare teachers for diverse student populations. Dr. Zeichner served as co-director of the AERA five-year project addressed to the competing and contradictory claims about the research base for teacher education. He was co-editor of the book product of that effort, Studying Teacher Education, and the lead author on charting a new research agenda.